Welcome to Sakir in the Bahrain International Circuit, where the grid is... We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for...
incident. Has been enabled. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
And I can see now the drivers are making their way out. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day? So before the off, let's...
Right, let's beep. race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent... Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas.
Thank you. Thank you.